tasers on full charge.
No way to get up to the raptor pen until the new generator gets unpacked and built. You have to kickstart it with your stun rod. By the way, whatever you do, don't try licking the ends of these things.
Ain't budging until it gets fixed.
Team moving now.
Somebody punch in the security code again, will ya? So,
good luck. I can't figure that panel out at all.
Joffrey, raise the gate!
Velociraptor?
No, not Velociraptor.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
One day I forget to bring...
Oh, I can feel it. There's a raptor right under here.
Oh, I keep finding our old coins.
What? Really? That's amazing!
Huh? How so?
Well, until now, we had no idea that dinosaurs had any kind of culture, let alone a system of currency.
Remind me, what are your qualifications for being on this dig again?
I own a spade!
Oh, come on, who tied this rope? What is that, a reef knot?
Remember, Dr. Settler and Grant want us to be especially careful when digging up this fossil.
Do as I say, not as I do. Next time, I'm just bringing a sandblaster.
Velociraptor?
Yeah, it's good shape, too.
It's a bowline? Is it a fisherman's bait?
Yep, I am bang on target. I just gotta keep digging for a couple of more minutes. Just a little further. Oh, come on! It was there? It was so close! I want partial credit for that thing. Basically mine.
Is this thing glued in there? Come on! Boom! Phew! I'll be extinct by the jackhammer? Oh, now we're talking. I promise I'll be careful. That might need some assembly.
Six-inch retractable claw, like a razor, on the middle toe.
Dr. Grant! Dr. Ellie! We're ready to try again.
I hate computers.
Feelings mutual.
I give up. You give it a try. Be careful. That rope's holding up, some, you know, what's it called? No, it's on the tip of my tongue. Hang on, I'll get in a second.
Delicate equipment, that's it. It was holding a bunch of delicate equipment.
Sorry.
Oh, I found a perfectly preserved Compsognathus thigh.
Really?
Have two wheels, not one, and handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars. That should stop it from leaning over and going around in circles all the time. That's great. Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
Shoot the radar into the ground, and the bone bounces the image back. This program is incredible. Two more years, and we won't have to dig anymore.
Looks like a 6-foot turkey.
Yeah. Yahoo!
Who do you think you are? John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley.
So you two, dig up dinosaurs?
Well...
Try to.
You'll have to get used to Dr. Malcolm. He suffers from a deplorable excess of personality, especially for a mathematician.
Chaotician, actually.